Hey everybody, and welcome to part 10 of Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. So today we'll be going to the testing facility on planet Dobbo. Now, this is the one where you have to beat it with all classic weapons, and then beat a certain area with only your fists. I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to do that just yet, so let's go. Yeah, so we can't get 100% on this planet just yet, at least not crystal-wise, but like actual collectible-wise, we cannot get them all. Probably get all the...
See if you can find anything worth watching.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. In yet another setback for the embattled Captain Quark, the Galactic Court ordered him to pay 6 billion bolts in damages to citizens suffering from personal hygienator syndrome. Only 2 days later, Quark was arrested trying to flee to Pokotaru. The one-time hero, now full-time Zero, was placed in custody awaiting trial. But the next day, it was discovered that he had escaped, flushing himself to freedom. We will return to Behind the Hero after these messages.
Okay.
What a nut! I almost miss that guy sometimes. Almost.
Clank's like, seriously, man? He almost ruined our friendship, almost got us killed, and So this kind of reminds me of Planet Dax. By, like, the way the planet is designed. I know this planet came first, but it's the same type of planet. Okay, anything new other than having to buy ammo for literally every weapon I own? We can buy the synthenoid. Ooh, we can buy the mini rocket tube. You know what? I'm just gonna save up our money, though. I'm gonna save it up so we can buy some more. Also, this planet is worth a lot of bolts, apparently. Holy cow! We just pulled in over 2,000 bolts just from smashing these lights and things. But this planet is going to be very difficult. This is one of those planets that I believe after this is where you get an armor upgrade. I think. I could be mistaken. Don't correct me if I'm wrong, because I'm going to be recording 4 parts in a row, so... Yeah, you're not going to... Enter facility. Well, I can go this way. Oh, wait. Here's the armor vendor. 25,000. Never mind, it's the Tetra Fiber. I usually buy weapons, so let's buy this. I know I should save up for other stuff, but I definitely need the armor. Like, before anything else, armor is more important. And as for these guys... Here, you guys can be destroyed by my mini turret. Mini turret, do I really need to look? Oh god, these guys... These are like those little blue guys, but more heavily armored. We almost made all our money back from that stuff, too. Seeker? How many hits do these guys take? 2? I think it technically takes 2, not including their legs. You can kill their legs while they're walking, but... Actually, maybe not. I always thought you could... Now we need the dynamo? Really? God damn it. Of course we need it now. Why wouldn't we? I always thought this planet came a little later in the game, but apparently it doesn't. Can you actually go over there and hit the enemies? Fire! Oh, he lived.
He lived!
Destroy the fool! Okay, now we need to definitely go put on our dynamo. Probably get rid of the blitz cannon, just because, I don't know, it doesn't really seem like that useful of a weapon. I definitely want these, like a 39 bolts a pop. Woo-wee! 3 of them gets you a freaking full 100 bolts. Dynamo platforms, interesting. Mini turret glove. Like, see what I mean? The game doesn't really give you the weapons you're using. It gives you the one that's missing like one ammo. Alright, time to destroy a lot of shenanigans. I don't think I'm getting a lot of trophies because I do have a majority of them. I just never went back and collected all the skill points. Is why I got that one at the beginning of the game. Oh wait, that's an actual tank. Oh lord. I'm not talking about the band either. Okay, that just leaves him. Oh, actually. Ooh, the shock one, I think. Oh wait, they can actually shoot your... Oh, never mind, I wasted that one. They can actually shoot your mini turret. I believe to get everything in here, though, you need the glider. I believe that's what the facility pathway requires. That, and I believe you need to pay. Which is gonna be annoying. I think you can destroy them, too, by hitting them. Yeah, it just takes so many hits. Otherwise, they just sit there waiting, you know, to kill enemies. Also, the crystals later on in the game are worth a lot more money. I need the swing shot now. So, goodbye to you. I'm amazed you don't have to frickin' put the... No! We fell off the goddamn game. You really just want to piss me off, don't you? You know what? Let's just go do the facility first, I guess. Then we'll come around, because that did not work out in my favor. Ay, ay, ay. Though, I don't... Actually, how fast are our weapons upgrading? Yeah, they're almost there. They're not leveling too slow against these enemies. So anyways, let's go to the facility. Enough of breaking these. I just really want the bolts. Like, if you're playing on your own time... Like, it's a lot more justifiable, but... Oh, these guys. The mini rocket tube is excellent for these guys. They're also very cool attackers. That's why you don't want to be seen by them. But I want the experience of green blade balls. Okay. You guys have returned. Also, you're just as weak as the others. No difference there. Is that, like... electrified goop, and it's like an electric shock turret. Okay, that was uncalled for, game. How many does it take? Can you not attack the enemy that doesn't actually die? And can I actually have, like, a good camera angle? Okay, thank you. Jeez Louise, game. So you pick up the... Why'd you pick up the one that gives you more health? Maybe the legs don't actually, or can't actually be killed. It might be a later portion of the game, because I believe these are, like, the main robo-enemies of, like, the later portions. The legs literally just block the attacks. Go figure. Give me ammo. So, it gives me lava gun and lava gun only. Oh, okay. It's fire! Oh yeah, well that didn't work out well. There we go, perfect. Awesome. Ah, you're supposed to long jump. I guess you do technically need to have a running start. That was an actual elevator. Why didn't it activate the first time then? I love how technically, like, the ammo that they give us is like the lava gun. It's like, we only use these for the blade balls game. Okay, now, we don't have enough ammo to destroy him, so we use this one to destroy. There's two of you. Wait, what? Oh, they just weren't attacking him. I hate when they do that. It's like, please attack the enemy that I'm actually being attacked by. Man, some weird thing popped up on my screen. It's like Adelie Cell? What is this? Oh, it's a tank. That's weird. What is it taking damage? I don't know what it was taking damage by, but ooh, we got some more health. Definitely worthwhile. Oh, it's a swing shot. You know, I really thought that was a dynamo. Like, I didn't... Oh, wait, no, that wasn't there. Never mind. It shows up after the... God damn it. After you kill the enemy. Well, that failed. Also, why is there a randomly slow-moving elevator right here? Not expecting that one to open up two platforms, honestly. Okay, they seem to be in pattern with each other. Wait, why do I need that last one? You shouldn't have made me actually use the last one. Should have been a little bit more of a challenge to just have the gap. Oh yay, the thing that requires bolts. Everyone's favorite thing.
Okay, this must be the core terminal. Let's see what we can get from it.
The power appears to be out in this entire area.
You're right. I better call a maintenance bot. Let's just follow him and fix it ourselves.
Yes, sirree. So now we have this part, and oh. I see that over there. I don't actually know how to get it. Well, I'll have to Google how to get that nanotech increase later on. Pardon me, my throat's a little raspy. I get that when I drink too much, like, sugary drinks. And not enough, like, water. I should really have some water when I record, but I never do, because I'm stupid like that. Maintenance droid, you're kind of a bumbling idiot, aren't you? I'm pretty sure touching anything will cause you to die. How realistic is that? And literally, this thing is literally just you going up and down. Oh, well, it looks like we have to hack into it, and he just completely disappeared. Go figure. I haven't had to use this for a while, though. I think we get our next hacking tool on the next planet. I believe it's like a reward for something. And that wasn't too bad. Fairly easy. Okay. No music. Again, it's like that one spot. Alright, let's go back to the computer terminal.
Now, let's get the goods on that experiment. What the?
I think I see the problem.
What? Now even the computers are charging us? That's it. This galaxy blows.
It does blow, but here's 10,000.
The full bladder reporting on Megacorp experiment number 13. This update is strictly classified. If you are watching this, you're fired. Early thinking held that the specimen was entirely docile in nature. Even overt provocation failed to incite it. But the late Dr. Putridson observed that natural levels of monster propanase in the experiment's bloodstream were triggering some remarkable changes. Attempts at neutralizing the specimen's violent tendencies were met with limited success. Our surviving staff recommend that the experiment be destroyed immediately at Megacorp's deep space disposal facility.
The computer's log indicates that we were the first to view that recording.
So Fizz Widget must not know. We've got to warn him.
Yellow.
Mr. Fizz Widget, you're safe. Sir, brace yourself. We just saw a video of your experiment eating its handlers. I repeat, it eats its handlers.
Ah, yes. Low fat, extra foam, no sprinkles.
Mr. Fizz Widget, do you copy? Anyone handling the experiment must exercise the utmost caution.
Decapitate it. Hmm? What? Oh, yes. Exercise my frontmost cushion.
Sir, your experts recommend that the experiment be liquidated. We will meet you at your deep space disposal facility.
Ah, yes, my cheap date proposal facsimile. It's heavily guarded, so make sure to use the password. Which is, quirktastic! Yes, doodaloo!
His password is quirktastic? Why would it be quirktastic? I'll figure out how to get that health upgrade later. But anyways... Wait, actually, hang on a second here. Might as well go back and buy some ammo before we venture on to the dangerous area. I'm actually not entirely sure what the next area brings. You know, let's buy the Synthenoid, just because I've never actually fully upgraded it. And go back to the quick select. I don't believe we'll need the dynamo for this planet anymore. There actually are a lot of weapons, but I believe this entire, like, 8 section down here are just classic weapons, so... Oh, you automatically pop out 3. Did not know that's how that was. Bodyguards, go! These are like literally Mr. Zircons, you just let them come out and help you. Boom. Wait a minute. I do need the dynamo. God damn it. I need both. That's why I put them on in the first place. I don't think I need you. Alright, can you guys take them out for me, please? Will me getting closer not help because you guys disappeared entirely? That's also a thing. Also these guys again. There we go, they're dead. Also, I'll just use the lava gun to break these. Break them quickly. Also, there's that enemy over there. Here, destroy everyone, dudes. Ow. Ow! Can you guys, like, actually attack the goddamn tank? Thank you. Do I seriously need to get up close and personal for everything and do it myself, guys? Oh, you stupid freaking turrets. You guys are idiots. That's for sure. At least I get some health here. Please don't just randomly jump into the water again, game.
Can be upgraded with frequent use.
Wow, I did not know that. They literally took to what, our fifth or sixth weapon? The HK-22 Seeker Gun. That's a really weird name. And wow, these guys do not level worth a damn. I believe to get 100% we're gonna have to. Please destroy everything. Ow, can you not hit me from all the way up there? Ooh, there we go. Another upgrade. Yep, the mega turret launcher. I knew that was coming. It's like always been like the upgrade for it in like literally every game, including Deadlock, where it's not even actually it is the same weapon. They stole the technology effectively and just made it tougher. But I really feel like those weapons in those games were always weaker, so I don't know. Are you guys like leveling at all? Like seriously, guys, level up already. Just use this to be safe. Oh, yeah, this is definitely going to be an area to not enjoy. And I need more bolts to upgrade, though. I believe there's enough bolts in the game to fully upgrade all weapons. But I don't think it's very easy to do so. There we go, just jump over that. I hear, like, little enemies, but I don't see them. And wasn't that literally, like, the beginning area up there? Am I just seriously going around? Wow, you guys have just leveled up slightly. My other weapons are all going to be fully upgraded before you guys even attempt to be upgraded. Ay-ay-ay. Ooh. The sniper rifle is a little smarter than the other games. I will admit that right now. Now I kind of jumped into that guy. Also, would help if I didn't finish them off all the time with the other weapons. But I do want to get these weapons upgraded as well. Not just like one weapon over the other. What? Is this just a dead end? Oh, I see, I see. You're sneaky like that. Die, fools! Oh, I love that. It just breaks, like, everything for you. Alright, we need the dynamo again. Man, it's hard to telegraph these platforms because you don't have a shadow on them. I guess I don't think you do. I didn't see my shadow. Did you guys? Oh, some more goodies. I don't know if this is a mandatory pathway or not. Actually, I think it is. But I know the testing facility, or the disposal unit, I don't think it... What? Oh, I don't actually go that way, okay, I'm like... Wait a minute, this really reminds me of that one war plan. Oh, no, no, this is fists only. Never mind, we can get that skill point. I was really not looking forward to this part, but yeah, here it is.
Nobody, I mean nobody, gets by the mathematician.
Guess all the good names were taken.
Watch your mouth, Zero, before the mathematician subtracts your head from your shoulders.
Sir, as a fellow number cruncher, could I please ask what this is all about?
That moon's where we divide losers from winners before adding them to the Megacorp games. There's a challenger up there ready to reduce you to nothing!
This technology looks familiar. Perhaps I could...
Sweet! Think you can get us to that moon?
Well, we're going to the moon. This will be the last thing we do in this episode.
Alas, pay for 6 hits and the 7th is free. You want us to what? Whoa, wait a minute. That'd be an unethical conflict of interest. What kind of scum do you think we are? Say, that is a lot of bolts. Well, since you put it that way, I suppose we could undo our previous obligation. Excellent, sir. Thank you for choosing Thugs for Less. Attention all Thugs for Less personnel. We now have a new employer.
I wonder who that employer is. Well, because the thief turns out not to be a guy, and then turns out not to be an actual thief. It's actually just a person trying to do good.
Hey! Remember us?
He's like, oh, goddamn you.
I'm gonna kick your ass to live in the next galaxy.
So yeah, the issue is you're supposed to beat him with your fists, but to get to him is gonna be annoying. So you know what? Screw the fists. Let's just kill him. I'll beat him with our fists later on. I was like trying to figure out what it meant by like defeat things with fists, and I'm like, oh, that was a cheap shot, bro. Like, he does so much more damage, like, so fast. One bomb ammo. Okay, I need help. And you get that by destroying buildings and enemies. Alright, a bow. Okay. Hey there, buddy. Grrr. You got me, eh, buddy? Oh, there's a big health blob up there. Like, I honestly hate this boss fight. This guy is just a royal dick. Like, other than the first fight where we fight him in the helicopter, he is an asshole in the game. Apparently his bomb glows red, but it's easily avoidable. Missiles! Oh, he also heals, apparently. That's an issue. Also, your fists do, I believe, the most damage to him. Okay, I need more health. More health, game! Thank you. Can you not attack, like, the little enemies? I'll punch them myself. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Oh, jump over that. Over that as well. Kind of wish it was just like beat him by punching him, you know, not actually like take all his health away with punches. He's like, look at it. He runs a lot of the time. Should just be finish him off with your fists. Your ex-wife? Oh man, your ex-wife sounds evil, man. I don't get why his talking is so quiet though compared to the rest of the game. Okay, I need help badly. Can you guys like bugger off for like 2 seconds? Oh yeah, there we go. Where the hell is he? Oh, there he is. Of course I want a piece of you. I need you to die. How is this a moon if it's literally a city? Why is there a city on the moon? Oh, I'm out of... I just realized I'm out of missiles. There we go. Okay, you know what? You're kind of getting annoying there with the missiles there, buddy. Okay, you know what, dude? Screw off royally. See, like, this would take way too long to do with your fists. Okay, come on. Come on. Can those helicopters please go away? Like, I know they're thugs and all, but seriously. He's a pussy. Look at that. I'm a pussy running away from you. You know what? Just kill him with this. I don't care. Just get it. He's healing. Come on. Don't let him heal, game. Ah, die. Oh god, I'm about to die. I didn't realize that. Like, I can't get to him. You die already, man? There we go, we beat him. Only took forever. Well, goodbye, dude. And welcome back to Planet Dobbo. Dobbo origato, Mr. Roboto Dobbo.
Divide and conquer, huh? Hey, guess you guys were prime after all. You're going to the Megacorp Games!
Welcome Yay. To Megacorp Games, sponsored by Megacorp. Okay, Megacorp contestants, get ready to grapple with our Megacorp Gladiator team. And if you survive that, enter the Megacorp Battle Arena with our Mega Spider Body Arm Mega-Death-Defying Mega Cage Match. Then open the throttle for the all Megacorp Hover Bike Race, brought to you by Team Megacorp Racing.
Custom indigenous population not owned, endorsed, sponsored, supplied, advocated, or even liked by Megacorp. Approach at your own risk.
The Megacorp Games, keep it mega.
Yay, more games. So, in the next episode, we will be going to one of those planets. See you.